So my lab is working with the advanced functional nanomaterials for water purification, renewable energy production, as well as the protection of public health. We are aiming to use these materials to remove persistent organic contaminants, as well as the pathogens from water.
I'm currently working on the material synthesis. The material is called photocatalysis, so the materials can absorb the solar light energy and then can remove the organic pollutants from the water. So basically we use the renewable energy for the water treatment to achieve sustainable water treatment in the future.
My job is to develop nanomaterials for the water treatment, especially for the antimicrobial materials.
I'm expecting the students are highly motivated to be interested in working in this area, working in the material area, nanotechnology, catalysis, and water purification areas. And another thing is that background, I expect the students to have some experience before, so that will help them to do the lab work in my lab.
My research is in the area of the Accelerated Bridge Construction Initiative that was launched by the Federal Highway Administration about 10 years ago. And with this initiative, researchers are looking for new ideas and new systems in order to significantly increase the construction speed.
My role in Professor Badie's lab is to prepare sketches and details for different structural elements. I help him in order to order the materials and also work on building the specimens in the lab, and eventually we are going to test the specimen and measure the results. In my opinion, GW is a very great school. They have a lot of resources, the best professors, best facilities.
The high bay at GW enables the researchers to build and test large-scale assemblies of beams, columns, and slabs. The high bay is equipped with a strong floor that can take up to 1 million pounds of tension force. Also, it's equipped with a strong wall that allows us to apply horizontal loads on our assemblies. My students don't gain only experience on the experimental side, they have analytical and design experience as well.